Well, they are saying that the 2.6 million payment was a refund of a short-term interest-free loan made by GNS to top up the payment to the contractors of the National Cathedral. It also says that it sought support from the National Cathedral trustee member, Reverend Kusi Boateng, only due to a delay in the receipt of funds to pay the contractors on time. Also, they are insisting that the payment is not illegal.